Oh my God.
Hey guys, this is Hackers of Michigan, Season 3, Episode 23. We're at Tyrone Hills in Fenton, Michigan. Getting ready to play the back nine, Fred. Looking forward to it. We had a struggle a little bit on the front nine, but hopefully things will be drying up for us a little bit here, and we'll be playing a little bit better.
Yeah, I mean, the course is still, and it's just wet.
Yeah.
But it's wide open. We should be able to do better than we have been.
Yeah.
Looks nice. You can already, as Lee will show you in a minute, looking down this 10th hole here, you can even see the colors starting to change and looking pretty. So,
Wrapping up the golf season, unfortunately, guys. So, but yeah, bittersweet. At least you get a nice backdrop, but you hate to see the season end, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So, again, Tyrone Hills. This is a 6,400 yard par 71, I think, course.
72.
All right, guys. Come on. Good Lord.
You really made it up.
Ah. Guys, view from the 12th pin. Is that them?
No.
Episode 23 here at Tyrone Hills in Fenton. We're struggling a little bit, Fred. I mean, it's when you say everything is it's wet, I mean, everything is wet.
Everything. I
mean, our balls aren't, we're not getting any extra bounces or rolls or anything,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, course is definitely waterlogged. And,
yep.
Even losing balls that we shouldn't lose.
Yeah, with fall and all this, you know, all the leaves and stuff on the ground now, guys, we're struggling to find our balls at times, but it's a nice day for golf. I mean, I really like to try this course out again, maybe for next year when it's dry.
Yeah.
I don't think we're getting a good documentation of this course. It usually plays a lot better than this. So, but anyway, we're halfway through episode 23, guys. Hole 15 coming up. Guys, hole 18, Tyrone Hills. A nice hit, Fred. Oh, Fred, that would have been a good way to end it. All right, guys, we just finished season 3, episode 23 at Tyrone Hills, located in Fenton, Michigan. Fred, again, great day golfing with you today.
Yep,
unfortunately, the balls were not bouncing our way. We weren't getting any extra gusto on anything.
this course today was definitely waterlogged.
Yeah.
Really, I didn't think it rained here in the last few days, but it was definitely wet everywhere. Yeah. Again, good layout. Again, I know it's Lee's home course, if you will, but I'd like to see this on a next spring maybe and catch it on better conditions, but still a nice course.
Yeah, we'll definitely revisit this place and try to give you a better taste of this place for next year. But yeah, again, great place. I highly recommend you guys trying this place out. The staff is great. Dennis, the pro in the shop, he's great to deal with. It makes it all that much the better when the staff is that friendly. So,
right.
Yep, great time all around, guys. That's about all we got for today, I guess. That wraps up episode 23. Until next time, guys, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Fred and I are out. All
right, guys, that wraps up episode 23 at Tyrone Hills. Until next time, I'll catch you on the flippity flip.
Now, or see you on the flippity flip.